To enable or disable iCloud KeyChain on iPhone 6, open iPhone Settings. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Passwords and Accounts. Tap iCloud. Scroll down. Tap KeyChain. Tap KeyChain switch until green to enable, or tap until white to disable. iCloud KeyChain keeps the passwords and credit card information you save up to date on the devices you approve. Your information is encrypted and cannot be read by Apple. Thanks you for watching. Have nice day.